question is the volume of 10 volume of H2O2 required to liberate 500 ml of O2 at NTP. So we have to calculate volume.